ripoff. Hey guys, so today I wanted to do a really quick review on my Panama Jack sunglasses. These are the purple leopard style. Can you see them? Aren't they so gorgeous? Oh, that's not purple on the side. That's brown. They're only purple in the front. I didn't know that. I'm wearing them all this long. I got ripped off, man. These are like two glasses in one. Or should I say I got the better end? Like two glasses in one. Anyway, so that is what they look like. They're very comfy. They're actually very comfortable. And they have a good material. And they do have like a really nice... So they fit perfectly fine on me. Everybody seems to like them. I get a lot of compliments. I only wear them with colorful clothes because I have black and browns, but I use those for like neutral colors. And these are like my goofy, fun sunglasses on a nice, cloudy, rainy day. Right? You guys want to see outside? Let me show you outside. Can you really see outside? Not really. It's kind of like blasé. More than usual when I show them outside. Look at that guy. Hey, that guy. See that guy? Yeah, we see that guy. Here we go. So anyways, so I really like the sunglasses. Steve was the one that picked them out for me and he bought them for me. He's so generous. He loves me so much. Either that or he didn't want to go spend more money on more expensive sunglasses, so he chose these ones for me. But either way, they're beautiful and I love them, and I'll leave all the information down below, and thank you guys for watching. Bye! Say bye, Steve.
Bye, Steve.